It's here. I mean, it doesn't matter if you can see it or not, but it's it will look for other flashes going off. So if you can fire at least one flash, other flashes can see it. These are called radio slaves. They cost 150 bucks each, so it's kind of pricey. They're starting to make cheaper ones, but it's almost a necessity. It's really hard using.
You have to have one of those.
Well, you have to have two, a transmitter and a receiver. Okay, so it's like a camera. I set the ISO first. I set the shutter speed to 125. So the missing variable is, you know, what your aperture is going to be. So say if you do it on your own face to this lighting. No, you.
Oh,
it should be like your face.
I see.
Of course, it's going to shoot, and you want it just to hit the edges of the umbrella. You're wasting your umbrella if it's too close, and you're going to have spill if it's too far. You're going to have the same light quality and intensity throughout its surface area. So you're going to have this stream of light that's always the same. Yeah, it's more consistent, it's a little bigger. Trouble is, it's bulky. I wouldn't bring this to an outdoor shoot or some, you know, gig, a wedding. It's just too much problems.
Yeah, you're right. I won't look at it in the same way again.
Yeah, so.
In headshots where people's faces are completely washed out, except maybe their eyes and their lips.
Exactly. Yeah, blown out.
Uh-huh. Yeah, all the main features are gone.
Some of their skin is so bad, they have to point out their
skin. Well, all right, take it up with Rembrandt. Side lighting, which we'll try out there.
Side lighting's fun in the studio.
So you got a half of it. Boy, your face works real well for this kind of thing. This is called short lighting, where you're lighting on the front of the face at an angle. And that will help fatter faces look thinner. There's a couple. Okay, so that's with Phil in the last ones.
I love her.
What do you think? Wow.
I'll show you mine.
Wow, look at this.
This is what I got.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Oh my
God.
Great.
This is as valid as a still camera.
Everything else kind of
that's the back blue light.
No, you're teaching us to do a fire.
Okay, I'm not sure what this will do, but shoot and see what it looks like.
And that's the fan off.
Everyone shoot here?
Yeah.
Okay.
More on your face.